I have an addiction to Gordon Brown. I love that magnificent man, and nothing else matters.